What is going on, guys and girls? NJet HyperSex, the awesome episode, welcome back. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can get a free ride around Los Santos on top of trucks and without falling off or without anyone trying to get you off the roof. Now, I just want to say that the more you stay on the trucks, the more the driver will swear, but that's only if the driver sees you jump on the truck. But if you get on the back of the truck, he probably won't notice that you're there. So this doesn't actually work on every single truck. It only works on trucks that has either a long top or has a place where you can sit on or just stand. I believe the trucks that carry the cars and that, I believe that you can't do them on them. I did that and I got kicked off straight away by the driver. Anyway, guys, so what you want to do is you want to find a truck, you then want to climb the truck, and you just want to stand there. Now, you can go into prone or something. If they've got something on top, you can try and hide behind it and see if it will let you. But if not, don't worry at all, guys. It doesn't really matter. But it's basically just an easier way for you guys to stay on top of the truck and look around. And it basically gives you more of an advantage to find cars that you don't normally find, as these trucks go around some posh areas, as I've noticed. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, please leave a rating. This video does help me out. And also, guys, if you want any more videos on GTA, tell me in the comment section below. Sorry I haven't uploaded for over a week. I don't really know what to upload on GTA, and also my HD PVR keeps cutting out on me. Sometimes it lets me record, sometimes it doesn't. I've actually been trying to do this video for 3 hours now. Anyway, guys, before I carry on ranting, I'm going to let the rest of the video play for you, and I've got 3 other clips to show you. So yeah, make sure you guys leave a rating and a comment, and I'll let the music play for you guys. See ya.